Hey everyone, Ryan O'Shea here, and today we are in Pittsburgh with Michelle Wright, who has a special hobby here. She is a beekeeper. Do you want to explain how you got into the bees?
Years ago, I started doing stories on colony collapse disorder, which is a major threat for bees, and then I just became super interested and fascinated, not only in making honey, which is really a cool part of it, but also just in the life of a bee and how important they are. I interviewed a guy named Jim Fitzroy, who is amazing and the best beekeeper I know, and I called him up just out of the blue one day after I'd interviewed him a few times, and I've learned so much from him, and anybody interested in beekeeping really should find somebody that knows what they're doing. I would not have been a success at all if it weren't for Jim helping me.
30 years ago, in the early 80s, I saw an ad for bees in a paper. So I bought a hive, then I bought another hive, and I didn't know anything. But I learned, I joined a club, but I did learn. Everybody was really helpful. We're standing right up against the hive. Nobody's coming out here and attacking us, stinging us. You could put this on your back deck. I belong to Beaver Valley Beekeeping Association. I belong to Burke's Bees. I belong to Central West, which is up toward Butler. And you need a mentor that somebody's going to help you disseminate from the good and the bad.
All of the worker bees, Ryan, are girls. I'm sorry to say, the boys really don't do very much of anything in the hive. The girls go get the nectar and they get the pollen and they make the honey, they make the beeswax, they protect the hive. Boy bees can't even sting. So I'm just saying, girls do a lot of the work in the hive. And that's a really cool aspect of it, actually. Of course, in the fall, the girls kick the boys out of the hive and send them their marching orders, and they don't really make it through the winter. But so it's kind of a girl entrepreneurship there in the hive making honey.
And we have a very special experience today, the first time we're actually getting honey from the new hive. Do you want to explain a little bit about what this hive is?
I'm so excited about this. This is the Flow Hive, and it's an Australian invention. A father and son came up with it, and we work with a lot of the regular hives, and they're great, and we know a lot about them, and we can manage the bees really easily with those. This is how it's supposed to work. You're supposed to be able to turn a lever, and honey will come directly out of the hive into a jar. We sell honey. We sell honeycomb. A lot of chefs, especially in Pittsburgh, get actual honeycomb from us, and it won best in state at the farm show last year, so we have the defending title. So we love that. We make lotions, and Jim and his wife make candles. The hobby actually pays for itself because we do sell it.